Yo.
Yeah.
What's up, man?
What's going on?
Is this your place?
What's up?
Do you know if it's for sale or anything? It's not for sale?
No. You smoke cigarettes?
No. Quit.
Huh?
Said I quit, man.
How you end up here?
I'm just walking by. Looks like a cool place to buy, if you ask me. Put a skate park in here or a venue or something. What about you?
What?
How you end up here? You know what it used to be?
It used to be a steel mill.
How long ago was that, you think? Really? Did you ever do any work in here?
You asked me too many crazy questions.
Sorry, man. I just didn't know. I thought I heard somebody up there.
Huh?
I thought I heard somebody up there. I didn't know if I was alone or not. This place is crazy, man.
How many times you been here?
This is my first time. I was walking by. I might try to buy it or something. I don't know, man. Get my hands on it. If it's for sale, I might try to buy it or something. Depending, you know, how much they want for it.
Man, you're talking about some mega bucks.
Some what? I know it, but
some really big money.
It don't look like anybody's doing anything with it.
It doesn't matter. You got all of this steel and shit.
That's what I was thinking.
It costs you a whole lot of money, man. Motherfucker own this motherfucker. Got a lot of money. It just ain't just fucking with it.
Shoot, man. Seems like a waste. I'm Will. Yeah.
Dale.
Nice to meet you, Dale. All right, man. I'll leave you be.
Were you driving, walking, or what?
No, I'm just walking, yeah.
Where are you from?
I'm from here.
I mean, what?
Nashville.
I know that. Which part?
Donaldson.
How do you end up way out here?
I've been hanging out with my little brother down in Centennial.
You homeless?
No. You?
Yeah, I don't stay here. I just come through here once in a while.
And there's a Bible. Shoot. So there's a little Bible.
What?
A little Bible.
Yeah.
On the floor. On the ground.
I got some Bibles.
Yeah, I skipped church today. My brother's in town. I want to hang out with him, but normally I've been going over on Dickerson Pike, and we moved over there to North Nashville, over in this side of town, not too far from here. We had to sell our place.
So now you stay out here?
Yeah.
Don't you say you stay in Dallas?
That's where I'm from. Well, I'll leave you be, man. You was here before me. No, man, I quit smoking. Catch you later.